Over the past three decades, George Soros, the founder and chairman of the Open Society Foundations, has spent more than $8 billion to transform the lives of the world's most oppressed and ignored people, from helping those with HIV and TB in Africa to righting centuries of wrongs against Europe's largest ethnic minority, the Roma. Soros has championed open society issues around the globe.
What is it that I really care about? Democracy, market, these are the institutions that you need for people to be able to improve their conditions in life.
His experiences as a child in World War II fueled his drive to combat totalitarianism. In the 1980s, his Open Society Foundations helped topple communism in Eastern Europe, strengthening democracy by supporting education, justice, and freedom of information.
Open society can prevail only when people can speak truth to power.
Today, the Open Society Foundations are present in more than 70 countries, including the United States. Soros recently gave $50 million to provide food, shelter, and clothing for New York City's neediest, who were hard hit by the economic crisis. The foundations work to build vibrant and tolerant democracies whose governments are accountable to their citizens. To learn more about George Soros and his philanthropy, visit opensocietyfoundations.org.